Let's hear.
They can run over 14 miles an hour, swim from island to island, and smell over a mile and a half away.
Oh.
But she's hot right now.
She's inside?
Thank you.
Oh, she's right there. Komodo dragon.
Oh.
I saw. The ultimate predator. She's a carnivore.
Pode um neném, a tipo, gente.
Yeah, she will eat you.
Oh, so you can go right here. You are? Damn, girl. Sorry, he is driving me up. Why is your energy still dripping? I thought everyone would be dry by now.
What's
here?
Anything? Pepper?
Oh, I see a ball.
Not supposed to be here.
Tiger?
Probably the Bengal tiger.
Probably hiding somewhere. That makes sense.
Part over the hill. Yep.
Considering those doors over there.
It's probably a different perspective.
No,
this is Asia. We were in Africa. I feel like I'm in Rome. Is he over here? Oh, there he is.
I'm just taking a little break here.
Oh.
That's where he's hiding.
I feel your pain, buddy. I just want a nap, too.
He's breathing hard, too.
No.
Oh, what the heck? Oh, that one.
Holy crap, you really got saved. Okay.
Lion King's the movie.
No, I think they titled that one Lion King as well.
Which one?
The Netflix show.
You good?
The one with Carol Baskin.
I don't know who that is. I think they did. I don't watch Netflix, though. I don't have one. I don't watch Netflix, so. Thanks to Sprint, I got free Hulu, so I gotta just watch Hulu anyways. That's what I'm saying. What? Wait, what? Yep. Same thing, but with birds. I think the tiger's supposed to be on this side too. Missing on the bird, shit on.
Here?
Sure, I should probably sit in this. Yeah, I know. Okay. Might be on the other side of that hill.
That's what I was thinking.
Because I can't see him. What's in here?
Ow.
Yeah, you're still looking. These those aren't real chains. If
they were real chains, they would hurt.
That's it? Damn.
I wanted a good photo and then have it ruined.
Show market rooms.
Nice welcome. How are you today?
I think that's them right there. Yes. There's monkeys right there, right at the door. Oh, I just realized these. No, that just loops around. Oh, yeah. That is something. I don't know what that is.
Alexa.
One or two pictures. You don't need to take 50.
You're gonna pull it from the camera.
No. Okay.
Well,
I'm just
reading.
I was on a perfect freaking pan and you hit my arm. I was like, oh, no, now it's gonna be shaky. Wow. Big ears. Which way?
I think it's the same thing.
Oh, we should walk up there.
Oh, there is something.
There is nothing up here. What is this? Oh, it's like a nature thing. Oh, we can't go over there. There's small like animals over there, but we can't go. Oh, there's birds here.
Good thing to have a hat.
One on that branch?
Is that a blue jay? No,
that's not. Oh, that one.
I can't even tell. I can't see it.
I know, right? Hold on.
They purposely made it so you can't throw food over.
This one?
Yeah, you're okay, upside down.
Dude, I think a hawk just flew over us. I just saw a bird go from right there over, and it just like flew with its wings straight. I can't believe these are all nests. Look, there's one right there. There's one in the nest. Oh. I think they're right here. I don't know what's here.
But a lion can sleep as many as 16 to 20 hours out of a day. So let's say you guys were studying lions and you were watching them.
What is it?
Meerkat.
You're gonna get a whole lot of them. Especially
because when
you wake up, it's nighttime.
Come on. You see the feeling,
right? It's a fun technology. Now you're going to sit right there. Those are two beds right there. Hello,
friends.
Hello. This is your
truck.
You guys
want to
go to
Bay 18
to
19?
Hello?
Yep.
We're going to talk about animals, not animals. You guys ever heard the word tracking?
What?
Mm-hmm. Animal
tracking
is when science.
Sorry.
Usually, part of my family, animal tracker. Kind of like right, what does detective look like? Let's take a look. What kinds of clues would be good if you were, let's say, tracking a lion? What would you look out for? Footprint, yeah. This is a lion paw, right? What else could be looking for? Kinds of claws, right?
I think this is your gorilla, Kong. There's a baby one right there. That way, Luke, that one goes more.
Let's go see our wilderness explorer friends.
Yeah, this is the way out. We just keep going this way. Yeah, let's wait for them.
So, Eric, you want to stop believing the little food?
No, Bert.
We just gotta keep going straight. What's up?
My shoulder hurts, man.
My arm hurts.
Joe, Nathan, did you see the one that had the baby in the pouting? Yeah.
Oh. I didn't know. I didn't even see that one. Is there anything below you? No, not that I can see.
Stop it, Dad.
That's the one shaking.
Yeah, that's the one shaking.
Left, right, left, right. Oh, it goes to the same spot.
What? What's that?
Gross.
And they won't fight or anything. They're fine. They've lived together for 24 years, so they're all brothers pretty much, and one of them is their dad. But that's what they're grocery shopping right now, so everything they put under their neck, that's their snack.
If you guys want to move up, go ahead. Someone set up a little campsite. Up on the ridge there. There's a trench. Maybe. There's two. I didn't see the other. There's two. It's a pretty deep trench. Where is he? This is pretty nifty, bro. We're out.